Good afternoon. Hello, my name is Abdulaziz and I am from class 4.
Hello.
Today I am going to tell you about my project. My project name is Food Chain. The materials that I have used are different color of chart papers, paint, some stones and lace box and some animals to make my project excellent.
Okay, very good.
Excellent.
It is excellent. Good job.
The process starts with the plant. Plant use sunlight as well as water and minerals from the ground to make their own energy. They are known as producers. Some animals get their energy by eating plants. They are known as primary consumers. And some animals get their energy by eating that animal that have eaten plants. They are known as secondary consumers. And some animals get their energy by eating secondary consumer. And they are known as primary consumer and finally consumer.
Very good.
Okay, very good.
This is another example of food chain. The polar bear will eat sea lion. The sea lion will eat fish. And the fish will be eat frog. And finally the frog will be eat grass.
Thank you.
Good job.
Very nice. Who's next?
Me.
Ajao.